it's you. Ikora will be pleased.
Guardian, I need you to test a theory. Find a power core in a disabled Red Legion tank. Install it in a supply console, and stand back.
Was as good as advertised.
The Red Legion has brought a new weapon online. One powerful enough to threaten the farm and everything around it.
While you're in transit, I'll try and fill in the gaps. Back in the city militia, we used to see the Fallen try to repurpose technology from other races, and fail rather explosively.
Conversations with Devrim surfaced a memory from my studies. The Cabal are made up of many different races. They have always struggled to adapt to a single technology.
I'm not sure I understand.
That new weapon is an artillery cannon, too big for you to blow up. But you could exploit that weakness.
The thing with the power cores.
Sold. Never seem to be finished with this base. Where do we start?
From what we've observed, the munition power cores are only exposed during recurring maintenance windows.
Then I suggest you force a maintenance window.
Okay, munition systems unlocked. Now to expose the power cores, I need to override the maintenance schedule.
Down that servitor and they starve.
Going haywire. Servitor, and the servitor took down the other Fallen.
You've smashed their hopes to powder again. Excellent. Come by when you can, Guardian. None of us should be strangers here.
That artillery cannon will be offline for minutes. I mean weeks, I think.
The Cabal never were very good at details. Good thing for us.
This is another step to ending them for good. Well done, Guardians.